Macros are basically programs or algorithms that you program like in Atom, or you record them live, and you can tell the macro do anything. So fade this audio down, play this media, and then wait 10 minutes, and then fade this media out, fade the audio back in, cut to that camera, all with one button, so you're not having to do it live.